My name's Paul Edmondson, promoter of the GBXC, the Great Britain Cross Country Championship. This is round one of 2011 at the Sweetlam Rally Complex in Mid Wales. Two race format, morning race for the vets, sportsmen, novice, youth riders, and then the afternoon we're looking at the big boys, the pros, experts, Clubman 2 and Clubman 4 stroke. Should be a good series, and we're looking forward to promoting it and trying to give the riders some great tracks throughout the season. The track here is obviously, with it being a rally complex, it's fairly fast flowing going. Quite a few forest roads, but then typical with the bikes, any off-road section that we can find we've utilised as best we can. So I'm hoping that the riders will enjoy the fact that they get to have a rest on the forest roads, but yet on the technical sections, that's really going to make them think. And again, that's what cross-country racing's about. So this is a unique track. We hope they enjoy it.
It could be anybody, you know. With GBXC, there's a couple of rounds to drop, so you never know who's going to sort of come in at the second round or the third round. Obviously, my teammate Lee Edmondson, who was second to me last year. Also, we got one of my other teammates is over from Australia, Ben Burrell, only 17-year-old. He's been doing a lot of racing lately and riding really well. So, you know, there's loads of people out there, and you never know what's going to happen on the day or, you know, within the series. So we'll see what happens, and hopefully we can get a good start to the season and not hurt myself and hopefully come out with a win.